Hey guys, welcome back. So it's spooky season again. Who's excited? I am, for sure. So this look I did because I have a ton of nephews and a lot of kids that watch my channel, and I'm also a bit of a nerd. Like, I love watching the Avengers. I did both the regular sort of version, and then I kind of threw in this gory bit at the end of the video, so that way you could see what it's like after fighting Thanos, because come on, Endgame and Infinity War obviously had to do that. So I did do a time lapse for this. There's not much talking, like through the steps and stuff, but yeah, I had a blast doing this, and welcome to spooky season, guys.
All right, getting started. Definitely needed coffee for this. I use this e.l.f. brow pencil to sketch out everything, and this Maybelline liquid lipstick to fill in my eyebrow. And I probably won't talk much throughout this video, simply because there's so much detail that it's just easier to just watch and enjoy. So have a good time, guys.
Thank you.
was at that point that I realized that my eye was not going to stop watering till the very end, and it was going to try and ruin everything.
Thank you.
Now, you know I love gore, so we definitely gotta bloody this up a little bit. You could leave it really nice and sweet like I've did at the end of the first portion of the video, but let's get into this.
Liked this video, give it a thumbs up, and if you aren't already, please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more Halloween looks, and just keep watching. Thanks, bye.